time, the United Auto Workers strike is expanding. 8,700 members walked off the job at a Ford truck plant in Louisville yesterday. It's the first time during the nearly month-old strike. The union has targeted production of the popular large pickups will likely hurt the bottom dollar there.